with the amount of possession and passes that Real have put together pretty much since it went 2-0. And Benzema has crept in here, and Kroos! And Isco! That's what Real Madrid were wanting.
Brilliant from Benzema. Had three players around him, he's on the byline. Nowhere really to go. How he rooted himself out of that, not quite sure.